see him in this later video. Okay, we're gonna be saving more. Not gonna be saving more lives if we do that, but I don't see any intro. We're gonna be saving more lives. And hopefully, we get some choice for people's hospital to get before they die, because we don't want that to happen. Dude, you told me to make a. You know much? Could have gotten to this plane crash quicker if the GPS did not say tell me to take a right turn. So how's everyone's day going? Hope you all are having a good day. Let's go, let's go get this guy to the hospital. Get hit by a car. I don't know, my state got a new pedestrian line. Guys don't know where I live. I live in Connecticut, and all it is that drivers must use pedestrians. Pedestrians need to cross the street, and there's no pedestrian crossing the access signal. Seriously, dude. Couldn't even pull over to the right. Honestly, it's not even that hard. Guys, if you don't know this, even if you're driving down the road and an emergency vehicle is on the opposite side of the road, you still have to pull over. You might need to use your lane to get around traffic. Thank you. Honestly, if we did that in real life, we would have been fired. Stop before the line is not that hard. And if an emergency vehicle is trying to pass you, always stay where you are. Also, I avoided an accident back there because I slowed down. And I stopped at intersection. So if any paramedics are if you're a paramedic or an EMT who's watching this, I suggest that you do that too. Let's go to this electrocuted person. This was a worker, this was a bystander. If this was a worker, he would probably be, I would assume he probably got electrocuted while he was working on this. If it was a bystander, they would probably be trying to touch the wire with something, so we gotta get him to the hospital quickly. Let's get this true guy and that's gonna be the end of the video. See, this is probably aggravating. Well, it's bad enough. This is what first responders have to go through every single day. So, guys, need help on first responders so that our first responders can help us. Remember, slow down and move to the right if an emergency vehicle is coming with lights and sirens. Not only could that help for emergency responders, but it could also save a life. Good thing I didn't crash there because I knew what to do. By shooting up the guy in front vomited. That's that did not happen because we don't want to clean up any messes because COVID-19 is bad enough. So bad when EMTs and paramedics get a patient, they have to clean your back of the ambulance because you don't want no one to get exposed and someone dies from the COVID pandemic. So guys, I'm gonna end the episode right here. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, make sure you leave a like, subscribe, hit the notification bell to all. Share this video with your friends. Please comment down below, and peace out.